Anna Gotts, and tonight I'm going to present my candidature for the position of the financial director of Asia Europe. Everything started for me 3 years ago, since I joined our association as a member of Asia here. The milestone in my Asia career was Agora Kiev in 2009, where I was a member of the coordination team. That experience gave me the inspiration to go further and to become a board member of Asia Kiev and to organize following year at Summer University and to contribute actively to all the activities run by my local. The time came and I felt the challenge and I felt the necessity to tackle the challenge and to step on European level. That started for me with getting some help, giving some help to our netcom, Olga Yatsina, with the Ukrainian locals in our network. Then I proceeded with becoming a member of HR committee, but the most crucial point that I'd like to stress it was that I became a member of Audit Commission in Asia Skopje, and that actually gave me the courage to go on the stage today. So what is my motivation to go for this position? First of all, I'd like to say a big thank you to all of you, and because you are representatives of our association, and this association gave me a lot. It gave me a lot of knowledge and experience, and this still inspire me to contribute to our association, to devote myself to it. Moreover, I think that this position might be the best implementation of all the skills and knowledge that I have, since it may inspire me to do my job very well, and sorry, I'm a bit nervous. Okay. And all the other issues which is connected to the work of financial director. Moreover, the second point of my program is to improve the quality of internal financial reporting system of IG together with Audit Commission, since we've already initiated some processes here, by redefining the necessary criteria in order to reach high standards in this year. You will know more about this tomorrow.
Anna, please finish it.
Okay, the last 3 points is just to implement automation standardizing where it's possible to ameliorate the
process. Thank you, Anna. You need to
Thank you.